All right. I keep opening the valve with the fuel a little bit more on this. But I think it might be warming up enough that it's Yeah, the fuel mixer is getting warm on this engine. One thing about that is that the fuel mixer gets hot enough, it can start vaporizing the fuel before it gets into the needle. But I don't think it's that hot yet. It's just warm. Well, we got 10 minutes in on number two there, so I'm gonna just get the belt off here and let the ET1 run out of fuel. Maybe it's forgot to check the spark plug boot. The spark plug boot was coming off a little bit, so it might have just been rattling the All right. I do have to replace the plug boot on this though, so it'll hold the ignition wire tight. Well, we'll let the ET1 run for a bit until it's completely out of fuel, and then I will get ready and run the number three in on the generator box.